I don't see him anywhere. Reuben!
New kid on the
block. The sun's going down. We gotta find him, fast.
He could have gone anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from Endercon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it.
Reuben! Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
All right, where you at? No, I'm not calling yet.
Reuben!
How are you gonna look behind her? Oh, there we go.
Pig tracks. Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Is that just a floating carrot? Yep, there it is.
These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own.
Anything here? No. Well, I kind of hear him. Give me that carrot.
Reuben? Hey, Reuben! I got a carrot for ya! Where are you, buddy? Reuben?
There's a bunch of Reubens.
Are you in there?
First tree. Cool friends. Where am I going exactly?
Stupid pigs.
This is Crazy Cowardly Dog now? Actually, let me check that tree.
Reuben? No, not you guys. Pigs. All pigs but Reuben. Shut up.
An asshole. Uh-oh. Guess I gotta keep going.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
Oh, it's the costume right there. So that's probably him. Oh my god, Kirby!
Reuben! Reuben! Oh no. You in there, buddy?
He got cooked up.
Oh jeez. Please don't be toasted, Reuben.
Continue the search. In the cave or out the cave? Let's go into the cave. About to do some Indiana Jones. I know you look all worried as shit.
Yeah!
Oh my god, that scared me. That might be him. Saving. Uh-oh. Checkpoint. Maybe. Oh, there he is.
Reuben! There you are! Hey, buddy. You want a carrot?
Glad to see you.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Exactly. Don't run everyone away. Oh, shit.
Reuben! Run! I think we're good.
Oh, shit. Creeper. Alright, it's just the night. Oh, what the hell? I'm not supposed to react to that, that's not fair.
Back! Get back! Stay behind me. I've got you.
There you go. Get killed.
Get away!
Oh, hell no.
Oh no. He got you.
Alright, Spider-Man.
Get off me!
Let's get
name?
Out of the open.
Petra, I think.
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, okay. But have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa.
Fresh from the nether.
Square.
You're the first person I've showed it to.
That's insane.
You'd better appreciate this.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at EnderCon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Why didn't he just go get the skull himself?
He's not the kind of guy who has time to do something like that.
What kind of guy is he, then?
The kind who understands the value of hard work.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still... It's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
Let's go.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider.
I went to the cave by myself.
So long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better. You can make your own.
Ooh,
one
nice.
Stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, Is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Here we go. Jackpot. Just place the pieces on the table.
Do we need two stones?
Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Yeah?
I don't know how I'm doing this.
Oh,
does that work?
And what did you think that was gonna make?
Nothing. I just wanted to make sure you were paying attention.
I don't
Whatever
know what
you
I'm
say.
Doing. I don't know.
It's
I'm
like
doing.
This is your first time crafting or something.
Oh.
Put the stick at the bottom, and then the two stones above it.
Oh, okay. Wait. I didn't know that.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Oh, man. Looks like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse. But you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah, yeah. I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case.
Sure.
He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Even if I wanted to get to know him, there's no way Olivia and Axel would go along with it.
Olivia and Axel aren't the boss of you. Just think about it, okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
You know, you should push the creeper.
Whatever we do, we do it together.
We're gonna have to jump.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Let's jump.
I'm not finding those creepers.
Telltale Game presents Association with Mojang. Minecraft Story Mode. We're playing the Minecraft The Telltale Story by Michael Chong, Stephen Meek, Mac Man, I can't even read it. Dennis Lambert, Grinnam Gross. Look at my characters smiling. Oh no, look at that creeper coming after me. Oh, that's messed up. I'm about to kill the chickens. About to fall to the water. Will I survive? I don't know. This is Minecraft story mode.
It burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Hi, Reuben. I'm gonna swim like a master.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay?